I don't remember where the Sky Tower is. It's the last place we're going. So it's on that corner, the bottom right, left-hand corner island thing, continent, penis. Yeah, really, I mean, if I can finish the game tonight with this crew, I'll be pretty happy. All things considered. Because they are a dandy bunch, I'm not gonna lie. Pien is the heir of probably the best monster line I've got, which is the Cursed Lamp and the Beavern from Oasis. And then we put her, we bred her, bred that wind beast with Phobos, who. What the fuck was Phobos from? A Spooky and a Crestman. So they were both children of Oasis, children of Dune. And yeah, I think there's a lot of heritage there, a lot of culture. Can I just do this? I can't just do this. Hello. No. Oh no, I'm a PT. Hey. I kind of feel bad for not using the evil armor as much as I did. I don't really know why I stopped. It's a fine monster. It can take you every bit as far as you need to go. Yeah, I don't know. I think the big issue is just that there's nothing you can really breed it with that's particularly good. I guess Battle Rex is maybe the best, or Beast Knights or something of that sort. You know, it's like your options aren't the greatest for its children. This is a neat puzzle. The only thing that lives in this tower are plates and centipedes. You know what's dumb? I'm hoping I'll finish this game either tonight or tomorrow, because it's the 19th. I haven't done anything for the Christmas Eve stream yet. Like, not a goddamn thing. Panda Dance is very dangerous. That's why. Attaboy Rays. Attaboy Rays. Look at him go. Fuck yes. What a champ. I feel bad I ever doubted his little dumbass. I don't believe there's a boss down here. Let's just see what happens here. I think I see what to do. I'm not pleased with it, but it is what I have to. Maybe not. Okay, I think I see. Jesus. Yeah, this raise was getting low. Should be it right here. Sixius. Jesus Christ. Okay. Now this here is a puzzle. Just keeps going. So we want the middle. Oops. Off by one. I think we can do this. Yes. I need to sit up. Oh, my body thinks it's falling again. We just did this on the first try, ladies and gentlemen. Boys and girls. Spuds and spoots. Yeah. Oh no. The Honor Guard. They've come to stop us. Oh my God. Thank you. when done. We're gonna head back and turn in the prize. Damn, pure